Hi, I'm Charles with Burkert Fluid Control Systems, and today I have a new advanced technical coaching tip to share with you. Today we have the Type 8605 position controller, and we'll be going through the basic setup. The 8605 controller is used with Burkert's solenoid control valve family, and as you can see, this one plugs directly onto the valve, but it's also offered in a DIN rail mount design. So let's get to the basic setup. Let's hit and hold the enter key for a few seconds to get into the calibration menu. Until the letters INP appear. INP is where we will select the external input signal that will be communicating with the 8605. Hit enter, and by use of the up and down arrows, we can go through and see our selections. For our case, we'll select the 4 to 20 milliamp input and hit enter. And you'll see a checkbox appear confirming that selection. Arrow down to end, and it's complete. The next thing we want to do is tell the 8605 controller what valve it's communicating with. To do that, we arrow down to out and hit enter. You'll see the word valve appear. Hit enter again, and by use of the arrow keys, cycle around until you find the appropriate valve type. In our case, we'll select the type 6223. Hit enter. Once again, the check mark appears. Arrow down to end and hit enter to confirm. And now our valve is selected. The last thing I want to show you is adjusting the full close position and the full max opening position of the valve. If we hit the down arrow twice to ADJ and hit enter, this is where we can achieve that. What appears is the low milliamp value. Hit enter and that value begins to flash. Now we can adjust the closing position. So what I like to do is open the valve slightly until you get a decent flow. And you can see flow basically through a meter in line, or as in our case, we have a visual. And open that valve so you have flow, and then with the down arrow, close the valve manually till no flow is present. Once that's confirmed, hit enter. Now the last thing I want to show you is how to set the max flow position. If we arrow down, we'll now see high milliamp and a value. Hit enter to make that value flash. And what I like to do is close the valve using the down arrow until you notice a slight difference in your flow rate. Once you notice it's decreased, again, with the up arrow key, open the valve until a max flow rate is achieved. Once that max flow has leveled off, hit enter to confirm. And you've now set the low and high settings as far as the opening position is concerned. Arrow down to end to get out of the submenu. With ADJ showing, arrow down once again to end. And one more time, arrow down to end to get out of the submenu. We're now in the measuring mode and your valve has been calibrated from min and max opening positions. There are other settings in the 8605 specific for each application, but these settings will get you up and running in no time. Until next time, thanks for watching. I'm Charles, your Burkert Technical Coach. Have a good one.